part of this. We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing in at 241 pounds, Brad Gonzalez.
Oh boy.
And his opponent, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 130 pounds, the Cruiserweight Champion, The Anarchist.
We are just moments out from the start of this. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Still near 100%.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Delivering the damage to the chest now. Adding insult to potential injury there.
His skull just bounced off the mat.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Whoa!
He's measuring. We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
And now, looking to put him away.
The shoulders are down.
Two. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, that's gonna be hurting for a while.
In this man tonight.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Done.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Wow, it doesn't get much better than that right there.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
And the strike lands.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Looking at it again. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two. Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He was able to reverse that.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two.
Three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, The Anarchist.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if...
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
I can't wait.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date,
taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Championship.
Oh, boy. We're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Don't change that.
Introducing the challenger from the Great Barrier Reef, weighing in at 165 pounds, the Masked Man. Introducing the champion from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Champion.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. Do you really think you can unseat the champion here?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
He looks a bit off his game here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. Oh, look at the pressure being put on the elbow. That can't feel good. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
He's wearing down the midsection. Good God!
Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible.
This guy is amazing. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Nice reversal there.
I think this man needs business.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Look at him trying to use, watch it!
And he powers out. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
That's a good point. And what a move! What a smart move!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He was able to reverse that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. Great counter.
Nice reversal. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, this isn't good.
We got a cover.
Stops tonight. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night. That happens sometimes.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Oh, look at the emotion. Wow, what an amazing move.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Whoa, what are you, from the top?
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
But he's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. He's going for it all.
This could be it. How much damage did that do?
A lot.
Whoa. I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. The damage has been done.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it. Boy, off the top rope. We know what this is.
We got a cover. One, two. And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
He's begging for it. Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Going for the big one.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. One, two. Ah, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
He simply refuses to stay down.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, nice counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Reversal. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Wow, he's still down after that.
When this guy's on, look out. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
When you have two competitors this talented and focused, it's anybody's guess how we'll shake out.
Would have been knocked out from that shot to the jaw.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Ah! And he escapes the hold. Astonishing acrobatics coming through here. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Well, those kind of acrobatics will keep the eyes of...
Watch it! Hey, look at him sneak one in!
Two! Look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Sometimes a good kick is all you need. Well, this will bring everybody to their feet.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Oh, look at the emotion. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He saw that one coming.
He's showing no signs of letting up. What a move! What a smart move!
A bad place to be for the challenger. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
You know, there are few competitors as loyal as this one, Cole. But whether or not that loyalty will lead to a win...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh,
What a counter.
When this guy's on, look out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Heads up. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
One, two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Is going to capitalize on it.
Two. Three.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Man, from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine. This has been so even. And we reiterate, the championship title is at stake in this contest. Working the gut. Was a hard shot.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he just showed what being a champion is all about.